Today we will again continue to see Pallambili, Mankala, Adabili Mane variations of game. Today I am going to teach one variation which probably not many people know. This game has been played from King's time. So this one is called King's Pandi or Raja Pandi. And it is a three player variation. This is a very rare game, not many people know that. In olden days, kings used to play this game. So usually, Pallambili, Adabili Mane variations of games, it is two player. One player sits this side, another player sits the opposite side. But in Raja Pandi, it's a three player game. So the middle court, the board is split like this. So the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this 6, this is lion share, this is for Raja. So this is Raja and this is Rani. This should be minister, or it can be, you know, Rani 1, Rani 2 and all that. But in olden days, but in modern days, it can be one Raja, one Rani and it can be minister. So, as usual, Raja starts first. Raja starts from his thing and starts distributing to everybody. And same rule, where it ends, take next and play. Where it ends, take next and play. So, now Raja is playing. Where it ends, take next. Where it ends, take next. Like same like Pallambili. Now control where it ends. If you can't take next, you do this and these many Raja got. Raja got these many. Okay. So now it is Rani's turn. Okay, Rani can start anywhere from her side only. So her holds 1, 2, 3, 4. There is no side here. So this is Rani. Rani can start from anywhere. And as usual, rule number one, where it ends, take next and play. Where it ends, you can't take for Rani it ended here. Next is empty, so Rani got empty again. And now this is minister's turn. So now minister can start from his side. So suppose minister starts from here. His holds. So here there is no side. It ended here. Take next. As usual, whoever gets 4, irrespective of whoever is playing, on their holds they can collect. So Raja got 4 too. So this, it ended here. Take next. And now Rani got 4. Rani's hold, Rani got 4. Where it ends, take next. Take next. Now, minister got 4. So, it ended here. You do like this. Now, this. Now, if you remember, minister was playing. So, minister got this many now. Now, again, it will be Raja's turn. So, it rotates like this. So, now Raja will play. Raja will take from his side, his holds anywhere. Suppose Raja takes from here. And Rani got 4. Where it ends, as usual, take next, 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 take next. Rani got 4. Raja keeps playing. Where it ends, next is empty. So Raja got this many now. So now after Raja, it is Rani's turn. So Rani will collect her 4. Here, yes, here. Rani again got nothing. Now it's minister's turn. Minister will start from here. Minister collects his 4. And minister continues to play. Where it ends, take next. Minister got 2 now. Now, Raja's turn. So, it's 3 here. Here also 3. Raja has to decide which 3 to split. So, suppose Raja splits this 1, 2, 3. He will get nothing. Maybe he splits this 1, 2. Raja got this 1, 3. Raja got this many. Now again Rani's turn. Rani can do only this. Now again minister's turn. Minister also got less choice only. So minister, suppose minister does just this. Now again Raja's turn. Raja does this. Raja splits this. Splits this. Now again Rani's turn. Rani does this. Minister's turn. Minister does this. Raja's turn. Raja just does this. And Rani's turn, Rani gets this, again minister's turn, minister does this, this, nothing. Now Raja's turn, Raja also got not many options, so Raja got only 1. Now Rani's turn, Rani does this and takes her 1 coin. Now minister's turn, minister does this and collects this one from Raja. Now again, Raja's turn. Raja got 1, Rani got 1, minister got 2. Suppose we just say Rani plays this, Raja plays this, and you know, minister plays this, and like one each, they can take it anyway. Now minister got this. Now everybody got only one each. Our Rani can do this, and the Rani and minister got one each. They can take. Now you have to fill the holes and place, and see who got more. So minister got one extra. 5, 5, 5. It means somebody got one less or more less. So Raja got 5, 5, 4, 5, and 5. Okay, Raja maintained his rescue. It means Rani got one less. 5, 5, 5. See, as expected, Rani got one less. So as usual, we will block this and play. So the game continues until somebody blocks everything out or it comes back to normal. So just try to play this game. This is a very interesting Raja Rani minister variation of the game. And just going by this, you can even convert this into many player games. Like, you know, you can even split each hole, each two holes to somebody, and you know, even seven people can play. Just play and see how do you like it.